Hi, and welcome to the TIC Gums virtual trade show booth for the IFT. My name is Harold Nickel, and I'm joined by our gum guru, Maureen Akins. And what we're doing this year for IFT is putting together an experience for people who are interested in TIC gums, but who might not be able to come to the IFT in Las Vegas. This is one of three different video stands that we have in our virtual booth, and we're talking about sugar and sugar reduction. Now, in this demonstration, we're going to be talking about beverages. These just happen to be two glasses of iced tea, but the general topic is sweeteners for beverages. This one is fully sugared. This one doesn't have sugar. What I think I know is that there are certain things sugar delivers that don't necessarily include sweetness.
That's right. So a lot of the mouthfeel or body characteristics that you get out of a beverage can come from that sugar, those all of those additional solids that you actually add to it. So when you try to make a reduced sugar or no sugar application, you have to find a way to replace that mouthfeel.
Okay, so we can take sweetness with aspartame or stevia or other types of sweeteners and replace that, but the mouthfeel characteristic, how did you go about defining and identifying what you needed to do?
Yeah, so the approach for product development from this type of application is really to look at it from its fundamental elements of texture. So we took our control sample, our full sugar sample, and ran it through our texture mapping process. That means we're going to pay attention to the visual appearance, the mechanical aspects, and all of the oral contribution that you get out of this type of product.
So by using the texture attribute process with the regular full sugar version, you developed a profile of what the texture should be, and then you found gums to match that,
right?
That's
exactly right. That's exactly what we did. So we took the map that we created here and then tried to emulate all of those attributes using gums to really kind of work through all of those texture attributes that we wanted to keep.
Now, there's more, though, to these kinds of sweets, these kinds of additions to beverages than just texture, right?
Absolutely. Whenever you do product development work, you also have to make sure that you're going to make a product that's stable over the long term. So our example here actually contains a little bit of pulp. And because this is going to be sold as a concentrated solution, we want to make sure all of those pulp pieces are uniformly distributed throughout that sample.
So stability has to do with suspension?
In this case, absolutely.
Are there other kinds of stability in products like this or others that stability addresses?
Absolutely. If you are using any type of oil, flavor oil, you want to make sure that you create a sufficient emulsion, and gums are fantastic for that.
Okay. So I think the only way to really test this out is to actually taste these, and I haven't tasted any of these so far, so we'll get my reaction to the full sugar, no sugar. Okay, it has a nice kind of a little hint of fruit and some kind of a spice. It tastes good. This one is a little sweeter tasting than the full sugar, which is kind of a surprise because I would have thought the full sugar was sweeter. Is there any reason for that?
There is a reason for that. Whenever you change the solids content of an ingredient, you're actually going to get different flavor perceptions. So in this case, since we've reduced the total solids, that flavor actually comes across more clearly than you get it when you use it in a full sugar version.
And I think that gets to another point that we try to make constantly, is that there's so much more to flavor experiences than just the taste ingredients or the flavor ingredients. That texture and stability play a very key role.
Absolutely. They're definitely hand in hand whenever you're doing product development.
Well, we certainly appreciate you guys visiting our virtual trade show booth here at the IFT 2012. If you want to get more information about this demonstration and the others online, visit the other parts of the website just here. Thanks for joining us.